Wait.
No, if I had a talent, I totally wish I could sing. You.
Ooh, now this is a good one.
Piano like Mozart or paint like Michelangelo.
Does flying count as a talent? I would love to be able to fly.
Invisibility.
I want to play the guitar.
Trust fall.
Oh God.
I'm very clumsy at times though, so there are a few outtakes here, there, and everywhere. Most of them, thank goodness, happen in the stunt room.
What was that, three, four? One second. Four. Something you might not know about me. Four. Sometimes I like to not wear underwear. I think it's more comfortable that way. I just like to wear my jeans without any underwear sometimes.
Good question.
Favorite day of the week would be any day that I'm with my family.
Favorite day of the week is Sunday because that's the day where you don't feel bad doing nothing.
I'd have to say the one that ends in Y. I didn't get that one. Jeez, tough crowd. Tuesday.
Welcome back to these guys are crazy up here. Welcome back to New York Comic Con live here on Twitch, presented by Courtyard. Hey guys, as I'm Jeff Kraft, the Shadow Hunters right here. New ABC Family show coming out January 12, 2016. So right around the corner. You guys have been so much fun, and we haven't even started yet.
I'm liking Matt Daddario looking at himself intently.
I'm not. I was looking at everybody. Honestly?
Liar.
Hike with a bike.
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 There's going to be a day where all four of us are just going to go, trust fall.
Dom loves playing pranks.
We're all jokesters on set. I mean, it's how you get through the day.
Come with me as we look at a natural chase in the wild.
It can get extremely annoying.
But we're in crunch time and we start laughing and we don't know how to avoid it.
Just keep going.
Happy birthday.
I've never owned a car, but I would really like a car someday.
Oh. Wait, we got it!
This is working!
Yay!
Trust.
Yeah.
We have trust. A lot of it.
Wait, now how does someone get up?
Me.
Oh.
I'm one person. I'm right. Okay, oh gosh.
What does that word say?
Drinking.
Blood. Human blood.
Blood.
Guys, Happy New Year! That was awesome.
Happy New Year, everyone!
One thing I could not go a day without, it's definitely my cell phone, but it's also, I talk to my mom every single day, so I don't think I could go without talking to my mom.
I have no idea. I don't know. Skip it, we'll come back.
I'd have to say it's probably my body wash and deodorant.
Oh, I'm just like one of the millennials. I can't go a day without my cell phone.
My cell phone? That's really depressing. It can't possibly be my cell phone. My cell phone is not the most important thing I have. It just feels that way.
One thing I can't go a day without is probably speaking to my family.
I think that there's nothing I can't go a day without. I mean, air and water, but yeah, nothing.
We found out Kat hasn't seen a lot of movies.
So we made this long, giant list of all the movies that she hasn't seen that we have to make her watch.
We all go to the gym, which has become like an oddly bonding experience for us.
Hey. I'm not gonna name names,
no,
but I know an actor that the first day on leg day, he puked.
Oh yeah!
I missed that one.
It's me. Twice.
Come on.
I trust you. I don't think it's a good idea.
Uh oh. It's too high, dude.
Watch yourselves, guys.
What do I do?
I don't know.
I'm pandaing. It's new. It's, you remember like planking?
Is panding a thing?
Pandaing. I'm making it a thing.
All right, we'll just panda with weird stuff.
Come with me as we look at a natural chase in the wild.
Look as it hugs the pole. That's its only source of nutrition. So it'll start to eat the pole when it gets hungry. But when it gets angry, it stands in a position very similar to Spider-Man.
It does what?
Why is it? An incredible arm strength is very common with these animals. Watch as it struggles. This is actually part of a dance. What it's doing is trying to attract a mate. Watch, watch closely. Now, once it sits atop the pole, it will begin a ritual, very much like a flapping of the arms and a shaking of the tail, to see if any mates are actually watching.
Flapping of the arms and shaking of the tail.
Now,
obviously this panda isn't ready for mating yet.
Uh-oh. Costume.
Well, this is going to be weird.
Where have you been?
Are you going to come down?
Yeah.
The panda.
Burp him. Burp him first.
Never burp a panda.
This is how Dom carries me to set.
Morning, guys.
Hey, pretty much every day. And hold on a sec. I want a soda. Ginger ale or Pepsi? You know what? I'm gonna go with apple juice instead. No, I want ginger ale. I want ginger ale. Ginger ale. I need a little lower, please. Thank you.
You're welcome. I'm flirting, by the way.
Yeah, you'll be okay.
I'll be good.
You're a shadow hunter. So, I'm thinking for lunch, I want pizza.
So, apparently a few people haven't heard of what Christmas crackers are.
I've never heard of them.
Christmas crackers are a big thing in the UK. This here is a Christmas cracker. And every Christmas we have dinner around the table with the family and everyone has their own Christmas cracker and you cross hands and you pull your Christmas cracker with the person sitting next to you. And it's like a big thing that we do in the UK. Well, no, because there's nobody else. I mean, we can cross like that, you can cross like that.
Yeah.
And we'll like pretend it's there. Okay, wait. So this is how it works. 3, 2... One.
Yeah! I won! Also, it comes with a little... Do you want the prize? Comes
yes.
With the prize? You get a little thing.
And it always comes with a joke and a crown. So here's your joke.
What is yellow and white and goes down a train track at 100 miles an hour? A train driver's egg sandwich.
And the jokes are always terrible. They're renowned for being terrible, terrible, horrible jokes. And then you get a crown.
I broke it. How's it look?
I wish I'd won.
Merry Christmas. Happy holidays.
I know, right? We'll talk about this. Have you ever heard me talk about this?
I have not, but
yeah.
I really like it.
You like it? Good. I'm glad. Yeah, just make sure you catch all of this going on right now.
I love it.
Like the hair that they inexplicably have placed in my face for no reason.